reporting for duty. I'm Kay. I kill people with my sword. Do you need some ser-
The ESS Meridian. Most of the colonists, free from the they learned how to create the reign of tech in a just.
And the worst neural damage is patched, Doctor.
Good. Activate the visual cortex. Leave the rest of the brain blocked for now.
Are you sure it's worth it, Doctor? The order said.
Stop it. I already told you that the extermination orders won't apply to this subject. Gunner, follow the light with your eyes. Now to the left.
And to the right. Good.
Put the whole brain to sleep.
Can you hear me? Wake up.
What?
I'm up here. Stand up. Careful. Go slowly. You're still too weak, but you're gonna make it. Oh no, you're bleeding.
That's nothing.
You have to use the medichamber. Get in.
Slow down, Princess. What's going on?
There's no time for questions. We have to move fast.
Why do I feel like I've had a conversation like this before?
If you stay, they'll lock you down for experiments, like me. But I managed to hack down the medbot and woke you up. I can't give you orders, but I know how to get out. So I suggest we cooperate.
Completed.
Thank you.
How many zombies have you seen?
A few hundred. Maybe more.
They killed the gun.
To me. There's an elevator. It works now. I've already hacked the door leading out. As soon as you get up here, we can move somewhere safe.
Hey there, Princess. How are you?
The name's Danette.
I'm Gunner Davis.
Yes, I know. Follow me.
How about thanking me for setting you free, Princess?
Thanks for letting me out.
No kiss?
We're not safe here, so I suggest we get the hell out of here. Should be safe here for now. The soldiers are sure that this part of the ship is empty.
Then who are...
Somebody... I'll tell you all about me later. But...
So what...
And with his death, the Corps... They sent a unit to capture you at once.
Why do they...
Indeed, if you don't believe me, you can read the orders they have. I've mailed...
What now?
We can't hope. I managed to find the location of Minikin's cry. You have to find him.
All right.
Great. I'll connect to the ship network and help you.
There's an elevator nearby. It should take you down to the storage area. Thank you.
Penguin. The restricted elevator number 3212 is now being activated manually.
Michael Steele. Should be down there somewhere. I'm quite sure it's really him, not one of his clones.
What?
He used to be the chief engineer, and also one of Wagner's first experiments. They put him in the cryo to keep him in a stable state and used his clones for further research.
You are now entering a restricted and guarded zone. Please wear your...
Careful! I'm getting a spike in the readings. One of the vats just opened. It's not a regular zombie.
Show me what you got, ugly.
Executing security. Emergency wake-up call Flash defreeze process activating. Defreeze complete. Activating subject metabolism. Subject now awake. Checking vital signs. Warning. Abnormal signs detected.
Go get him. You'll be weak after long hibernation.
Cryo services. Michael Steele. We hope you had pleasant dreams.
Fat guy, we need to get out of here. Minikin, no! No science! No more! Listen, I'm Gunner. There's gonna be a lot of science riding your ass if we don't get out of here right now.
No science? Minikin hurts.
Do I look like a scientist? Come on, Fatso. A little workout might be good for you.
Minikin. Minikin trusts. Minikin goes. But Minikin hurts.
Metastealing process now completed.
Guy's worth it.